radio. I think you touched on it before. How controlled is the radio industry? Because it seems like it's quite political. I mean, you're a DJ. You know, what are the factors that are making it to be so controlled by the powers that be?
But you know, the main thing is money. Money is the main control of radio, and they want their ad dollars up. FM in America, like regular commercial radio that's on like a regular FM dial, they don't care about like the hot new records. They just want, all they care about is like Will.i.am, Justin Bieber, and you know, like Britney Spears, because those kind of songs attract like the commercial, you know, people that really pay for the ads. So they're not going to care about like, you know, Gucci Man and shit like that, because those kind of people, they don't attract dollars, but the drug dealer world or the Gucci Man world, they have their own political power too, because money is how they pay the expense.
Yeah.
So, and then especially if you run all down south, you know, there's a down south political power, there's a upper north, and there's the west coast.
Regional, right?
There's all regional control, and then there's one person that controls everything. That's the big white guy. That's like, yeah, that's me.
Did you know his name?
No, I don't want to say his name.
But he
I met a couple of those dudes before, but it's just like, you gotta really be at a level where, you know, like, you really have hot, you have a hot album, you have a machine behind you.
Yeah.
You know, if you have like a big machine, that really doesn't matter. It just makes everything smooth and controlled. But a new artist trying to come out, that's why you see there's like a big explosion of like all these like Wiz Khalifas and Mac Millers, and they're doing their own thing. They're using like the college circuit, which a lot of people really don't tap into in America. It's like millions of kids that gotta go to school. I mean, you gotta get a fucking education. So what they do, they tour all the colleges, and then even the college circuit, they have blogs where people tune into their songs without listening to radio. People gave up on FM radio. That's why people like me is a little more popular on SiriusXM, because not only we could do whatever we want, but we play what we think is hot, but their ad dollars is already controlled. They don't need to put their ads on my station, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know, the political thing has been going on for years. It's political here too,
I mean,
you can't even like get shit played here sometimes, like, you know, you gotta like chase the DJ down. Like, we used to do that back in the days. I don't know if you guys still do that. They're still beating DJs up and stuff like that. But some artists, like, you know, like Mado, smack a DJ, like, DJ play shit like 30 times. But I'm just like, you just gotta, like, you know, it's all about the music. If you have a hot record, it really will prevail and explode out there. It's not a shit against you, but politically, if you ain't got no money in America, your music is not going to be heard.